Hi, this is Nathan Holmquist, and for this video I'm going to show you some ways in which you can stay more productive when you're working at home. Because I don't know about you, but when I'm working from home, it's really easy for me to get distracted with sites like Facebook and Gmail and other sites. So I'm going to show you a couple add-ons and programs that will block those sites so you can focus on the things that need to get done for the day. The first one is called Stay Focused. That is an add-on for Google Chrome. I believe if you use Firefox, that one is called Leech Block. But for this example, I'm going to do Stay Focused. So just click on Add to Chrome. And you'll see it on the top right of your screen right here. So just click on that. Go to Settings. Go to Blocked Sites. And I'm going to block Gmail. The web address for Gmail is mail.google.com. The reason I just didn't type in Google is because, you know, I might want to use a search engine or some other things in Google. This will just block Gmail. And let's say I want to block Facebook as well. So click on Add Block Sites. Go to the nuclear option. Now, I don't want to block all the websites. I just want to block the websites on my block list. And 1 hour sounds good to me, so I'm going to click on Nuke 'em, hit OK a few times, and let's see if this works. So I'm just going to click on Gmail, and it's blocked. So let's try one that I did not block and see if that works. Amazon works fine. Let's go to Facebook, and that one is blocked. So as you can see, this works really well if you need to get some things done on your computer. You have to use the internet. You have to use some sites. But this allows you to use the block the sites that you don't need or that are distracting to you. The only drawback is that it's really easy to cheat. It's really easy to remove it. All you have to do is right-click on it and click on Remove from Chrome. So, but hopefully you're not going to cheat because you want to stay productive, and that extra step in removing it will hopefully stop you from cheating and getting things done. So that is one way. The other method I use to stay more productive at home is a website called Freedom. This is a paid program. It's $10 and it works for Mac and for Windows. And basically this will block the entire internet. I actually learned this from a popular marketer. His name is Seth Godin. I learned this from his blog. And this works really well if you have to, you know, if you're writing a blog post. Maybe you're a computer programmer and you need to write some code. You just have to get something done that doesn't require to use the internet, but you want to still stay on your computer. So after you download that, you're going to go to Freedom right here, and you can pick a minimum of 15 minutes to 480 minutes. So let's say you want to do 60 minutes, and just click OK, and you won't be able to get on the internet. So you can just focus on being on Microsoft Word or whatever you need to be on. So cheating is harder on this one. So let's say 30 minutes into it, you really want to check your Gmail. You can't just remove it. You actually have to restart your computer. And so since restarting your computer is kind of a pain, you know, hopefully that'll stop you from cheating. So those are the two programs I use to stay focused, to stay on task. Once again, that's Stay Focused. That's a Google Chrome add-on. And the other one is called Freedom. That's a $10 application for Windows or Mac. Hope you enjoyed this video. I hope this will keep you more productive when you're working from home. Thanks a lot, and I'll talk to you next time. Thanks. Bye.